And sometime around 7 in the morning, there was this old guitar there, and I tuned it to open C and was like, oh, maybe I'll mess with this. And so around 8 in the morning in Stockholm, Sweden, I wrote a song called Boston. It was late one evening in September.